Hey guys, welcome back to Onward of Activities. In today's video, if I crash, I must change into a different game and until I run out of games. And as you know, my phone is almost out of storage, so I don't have a lot of apps, and that's gonna be a big problem since we're gonna run out of games pretty quick. But I think, oh my god, we already crashed. That was a fast transition. Anyways, I noticed that the my turning is really smooth, and we are in manual mode, so it's gonna make it even harder. I'm gonna have to yell a lot since this game just really loves to be loud. The volume. So, no, I didn't stall the car at all. Oh my god. Did I stall it? Oh no, I'm a pro. This is exactly what you give a manual to. Kidding me, and we stalled it. Okay, here we go. God, well, I said I'm not gonna stall it, but I totally did not disappear. I totally did not do that. Oh my god, please. Okay, here we go. No, you gotta hold in the clutch. Let's just do that. Oh, wait, you know, should we just pass it? God, we are in Asludo Racing. Let's just confirm and let's start on this race. Okay, let's see if we can beat these boys. Maybe we can, maybe we won't. Let's try it out and let's try not to crash. Yo, easy peasy. Dang, this game is really, really good. And for all of you guys watching right here, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you like and subscribe, you guys are the best, honestly. If you have liked and subscribed, like, you guys are the best, honestly. And we are leading the pack right now without crashing at all. And Asludo Racing is really good, and I recommend you get it right now. Because in a few more days, they're getting rid of one of their biggest rewards ever. And the reward is that they're giving you 1,200 coins and a bunch of money. I forget the actual amount. That is really dumb. I should have never gotten that. But they give you like 1,320 coins, if I'm right. It's for their 5-year anniversary. So you guys should go check it out. And you should get the game so you get that. As you can see, we're doing 2 laps. Here we go. Okay, I was not expecting that. Okay, but, this car literally only costs like 300 coins. You can buy like at least 4 of these cars. So, like, that's insane. So, that's exactly why you should buy this game. You know, you can drive a bunch of GTRs. You can even get one NSX. That's like 1,340 or 320. So, like, or you can get this and the Supra. Or, you can just pay with coins for this. I paid 112,000 for this car. This game is really, really good for what it is. Like, this game is really, really nice. If you look into the interior, it looks really, really good. And they really do teach you about, like, taking the apex lines and stuff like that. And, like, they have so many nice driving, like, school, lessons and stuff. And this is a really, really good game, and we have not crashed. But the AI in this not to crash. And the reason this game is also good, literally no ads at all, and it's free. It's not like driving school sim where you get an ad every 2 seconds. It's not like that every time you like go. Okay, let's go check out what's the price on this Nissan GTR. Okay, if I'm correct, it's 112,000. Are you kidding me? I paid 120,000 and it cost 830 coins. As you can see, I still have 746 from buying the Supra. And let's just take you to my garage. And I've got the Supra. That's pretty cool. I'll come back to that. But we're gonna do a drift challenge event, trying not to crash. It's gonna be really epic. So we go to single player. We go all the way over to non-modified drift points. Wait, what? You need more emblems. You can emblem what? Oh, okay, yeah, I can go to that one. And honestly, the best one for this is where did it go? Wait, where is it? What? Wait, what? Go to amateur because I'm an amateur. What do we even do? Which one do we do? Oh yeah, here we go. Ibusu Drift School. Okay, let's get it started, boys. Okay, let's just, you know, bring that to the max. No, we're not doing that. Just gonna put that to normal. Anti-roll bar, negative handle. That should be all good. Let's go! That music is so loud! That is so loud! It's literally like earache. Okay, and let's start it off. Also, it just like loses all your points. You know, you got the 8086 because 8086, not 86. Not that. Oh no, no! Don't cry! Oh, that was so close. Oh my god, that was insane. You lost like 2,000 points, but who cares? I hope it's not even affecting. watching all the way over here. You guys are the best. I'm just gonna go on or fart or burp. That burp was tasty. Shut up. Please, I'm trying to make a YouTube video. But this is exactly I'm not live streaming. Okay, if I had not done that, I would have had 30,000 coins, or like somewhere right around 40, and yeah, would have made it at like 99. Okay, yeah, no. Oh my god, we just fell! We just fell out of the map. Did you just see that? Or was it just me? We just fell out the map! Oh my god, that was beautiful. Oh my god, that was quite the drift competition, wasn't it? Quite, yeah. Okay, let's take out the Supra. And we're gonna do one more race. And I hope we don't crash, because this is the last game. And I really want to show you all the like the cool things on this. Let's just, yeah, that's a good arrangement. You can change arrangement, that's really cool. I love how calm I am after raging. It was just the best, and I got hiccups. Oh, dang, I got sinus slicks on this.